Well, today I'm very excited to be able to introduce you to number 2 Stoke Street in Newtown, affectionately known as the Gables. And not only do we have an outstanding residence, but also a unique opportunity for those looking to create an alternate income. The home was built in circa 1928 and boasts a beautiful front facade. And as soon as you enter, you're met with an impressive hallway filled with period character, including the Baltic pine floors, high ceilings, the beautiful light fittings, timber fretwork, and lovely lead light windows. The hallway provides access to a formal lounge along with 3 significant bedrooms, each with a character of its own. And the main benefits from a luxury ensuite, with the main bathroom featuring heated towel rails, an open shower, and a fantastic Japanese soaker tub. The formal dining room is accessed through French doors, along with a beautiful hue and pine staircase which leads up to a spacious attic room, ideal as a 4th bedroom, home office, or hobby space. The modern galley kitchen benefits from ample storage and state-of-the-art appliances and flows effortlessly to the family room. As you can see, it's flooded with all-day sun and enjoys magnificent views of the mountain, along with easy access to the undercover entertaining deck, ideal for our fresco dining with friends and family. The beautifully landscaped gardens are surprisingly large and create a tranquil retreat, and also include a number of original brick outbuildings, including a secret kids playroom. Now here's where it gets really interesting. In addition to the residence, we've got 2 beautifully presented and identical apartments. They have a lovely Art Deco feel and come completely furnished, each featuring 2 spacious and light-filled bedrooms, a separate bathroom and toilet, along with ample space for living and dining, and each with its own dedicated and private outdoor entertaining areas. As you can imagine, being so close to the city, these apartments are extremely popular and provide a fantastic opportunity for those looking to invest in short-term accommodation or long-term tenants. Add to all of that plenty of parking, gas central heating, and we're only a short walk to North Hobart's restaurants and cafes with easy access to Hobart CBD. In reality, it's a unique opportunity in a blue chip area and it offers a broad range of options. It's definitely one you're going to want to come and see in person. So make sure you're aware of the inspection times, and I look forward to getting you through in person.